love pretty things, but what if I told you you could make over a room without having to spend any extra money? That's what our design expert Leigh-Ann Allaire Perrault did. Let's find out how.
We all have stuff that we don't know what to do with, and unfortunately my stuff has taken over what should be my guest bedroom. I've decided to tackle this space with zero budget. And how will I do that, you ask? Well, my plan is to take a photo of all of the items that I plan to get rid of and sell them online. I'm going to be posting them on Kijiji with the hopes of making a little bit of money that I can magically turn into a budget to transform the space into a great guest bedroom again. Impossible? Maybe. But my plan is to break even. Guest room? Forget the guests. This is now my room. I love this little corner of my house. It's become my escape, and I'm so thrilled with how it's turned out, mainly because I've added so much function. One of the key pieces was this score of a day bed that not only is a great chill out spot during the day, but also doubles as a double bed that pulls out when guests do come over. Another item that I was so thrilled with was this really intricate and interesting screen that's added a bit of visual detail and also grounded the daybed and acts like a headboard. Now, if you look overhead, I think this might be my favorite piece in the space. For $40 and a fresh coat of spray paint, this has really become a jewel in the room. And now under the window, I was desperate for a bit of a work surface and was looking for more of a traditional desk, but then got a little DIY creative and found some planks of wood that I've transformed into a nice narrow work surface with a couple storage units underneath. There are a couple key quirky elements that really make the space uniquely mine, one of which is this little guy here, which also doubles as a really cute little lamp. My goal was to turn my room full of stuff into moolah and redesign the space by breaking even and spending $0. But with a little bit of thrifty shopping, DIY elbow grease, and a dash of creativity, I came under budget and I have $28 to spare. Time to go buy a nice bottle of wine.